Is YourPhone.exe consuming high CPU on Windows 11 or 10? Here are 5 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. YourPhone.exe is the phonelink app that allows users to establish the connection between their computer and mobile to send notifications, use apps, etc. Although it doesn't consume much resources, you can encounter the high CPU usage issue by YourPhone.exe on Windows 11 or 10 PC at times. Here we have shown how to fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is terminate the process using Task Manager. To do that, press Win plus X to open the Win X menu. Select the Task Manager option. Choose the PhoneLink app from the list. Click the End Task button. Method 2. The next thing you can do is disable the PhoneLink app from running in the background. To do so, press Win plus I to open Windows Settings. Go to Apps, then Installed Apps. Select PhoneLink. Click the 3 dotted button and select Advanced Options. Expand the drop-down list. Select the Never option. Method 3. Another thing you can do is update your PhoneLink app. The old version of the PhoneLink app may not comply with the latest changes, or if there is a glitch, your PhoneLink app can consume more resources than usual. To update the PhoneLink app, visit Microsoft Store and see if there is any update available. If any update is available, download and install the app. Method 4. Due to internal issue, there can be high CPU usage. To fix it, you can repair and reset the PhoneLink. Follow the steps as shown to repair and reset the app. Open Windows Settings. Go to Apps, then Installed Apps. Select PhoneLink. Click the 3 dotted button and select Advanced Options. Then, click the Terminate button to close the app if it is running. Next, click on the Repair button. If the problem doesn't resolve, click on Reset button. Method 5. If none of the above methods could fix the high CPU usage issue, reinstall the app. For that, you can take the help of the Windows PowerShell or the PowerShell instance in Windows Terminal. To uninstall the PhoneLink app using Windows PowerShell in Windows 11 or 10, we have a complete guide on how to uninstall pre-installed Microsoft Store apps in Windows 11 or 10. So you can follow it. For your information, you need to use this command. Once done, open the Microsoft Store, find the PhoneLink app, and install it on your computer. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.